Hello there people, this is Bianca Frika1 with a review of Mutran and Vican. Mutran and Vican went into God Nui to enslave all Asmatorn into Shadowtorn. They're currently a bit busy now with retreating to the Swamp of Secrets. And that's the last we have heard of them. Okay, first let's start off with Vican. Vican is a pretty fun set. Yes, a new class. 10 arms for legs and arms. Lime green hands and ankles. And new pool claws. A standard Shadow Torn body. You know, those with Kirap and Gafla. Standard Shadow Torn head. Kirap's mask, but instead of silver, lime green. And several extra, three extra pieces to make the wings sit higher. Yeah, he has silver on the weapons, lime green on the arms, legs, and the top, and a partial down part of the mask, and black on the mask, body piece, and the wings. It's a pretty fun set, although it's a bit unbalanced. And because of those Onua claws, he doesn't have a very good standing ground. So, bit hard to pose. But it still looks funny. Look here. You see, that looks kind of cute, right? Yeah. He looks pretty cute sometimes if you're taking the right pose. I prefer him to have in this pose because then at least he keeps standing still and doesn't constantly fall over. I mean, if you get him too high, then ta-da, he falls over. So constantly keeping him in the weight a bit to the front. Okay, that's only everything from Vican. Now on to Mutran. Mutran is just like actually a kind of standard Ventoga. The only difference is that he has bigger weapons and different placed wings, and that's it actually. He's actually a kind of combination of Antros and G-Rox. Okay, he has Parak feet, Parakshi legs, Parak armor, Parakshi legs is arms, Tuomitsu hips, Tuomitsu chest piece for underbelly, new body piece which holds new ribcage, which holds new track spots, which holds new shadow leashes, yet again Parak armor, like I said, Parakshi legs, Mantex pincers as feet, so, 4 of the 6 are articulated. Can be singly articulated, and the new bat-like wings. They're pretty awesome. Standard colors are black. You can see that on the feet, the legs, the upper legs beneath the armor, almost this entire part of the arm, except that piece of armor, the main body piece, the biggest part of the mask, the biggest part of the wings. He also has silver on the tips of his feet, leg armor, shoulder armor, fingers, weapons, rib cage, and a part of the wings. Further that, he also has lime green, of course, on the ankles, hip piece, palms of the hands, part of the mask, and the neck. Right here. Yeah, articulation is good, standard with, and there's several extra features. You can you can move these, but not the middle finger. But that doesn't truly matter. Although there is a little problem with the connection pieces, because they're a bit loose, like the Galley Mata hooks from 2001 with Vampira. They were also a bit loose. I wrecked him for the Energized Neosis Gabios, but well, don't bother about that. Yeah, he's further than that, he's pretty good. Trax Path can be launched. That goes. It's actually a big orange orb with any of the dark things you can see in there. Or shadow leeches. These guys. They all look blue on the video, but they're not. Yeah, they're pretty Pac-Man like. Pretty funny. And it's a really good if for Magma Kudo. Wings can be folded in and be brilliant and be placed. You can do this, and yet again with all Fantoka Makuta, at least most of them, the head wobbles, but that doesn't really matter. The weapons are pretty good, especially the spear. Looks really awesome and deadly, although the Shadow Blade is a bit standard. I mean, it's just a Hukimari blade with an extra peg and place in Mutra's hands, and that's it. And it does also, but also the problem, he doesn't really look really fighting like with those huge claws. They could have done a better job with that. I mean, okay, he might be not the most skilled fighter ever. I mean, he doesn't even look like that. And he's insane. But hey, guys, make him at least fight worthy. Like Icarax. Damn, that's a good set. Too bad I don't have him. Yeah, he's absolutely awesome. Together, it comes with Vican, of course. All connected to Mutran for fun. Although all of them, Fantoka Makuta must have this weird standing pose. Trying to get him on now. There you go. Well, it looks pretty fun, but sometimes it's a bit hard to get on, to get Vican on. But together they're pretty fun too. I mean, it really looks like they can fly together through the sky freely without concerns, except the Tornova they need to destroy. But that doesn't really matter. Yeah, they look pretty fun. He's still available at legoshop.com, so if you can, just order him. And he's worth the money. He seriously is. Oh yeah, but like G-Rax, he also has a big space between the head and the mask in here. But that doesn't. But you won't notice that. But he also looks like you can press that. Okay, well, this is Bionico Freak 1 saying get this set. He's only about 15 bucks, so you definitely have to get this. Okay, this is Bionico Freak 1. Bye.